Rasmus Andersson. That hit Miller in the head, and the puck wound up in the net. A pinballing puck. The shot from Andersson hit JT Miller up high and somehow went into the goal to make it 4-0.
And here's the deflection off Miller's face up and over his shoulder, and you can see Miller's reaction.
Kicked away by Campbell. Lucic can't get the rebound. Shot by Andersson got through. Campbell saved. Bouncing puck, and the Kings able to get control. Lazat wheels out of his own zone. On the wing for Toffoli. Toffoli in front. Stopped by Riddick. Scramble with the puck still loose, and shot wide of the goal. Somehow that stayed out. Riddick was sprawled. The puck sat free, and it went wide in the second chance.
Nice save by Riddick, and Rasmus Andersson is going to come in and be the hero. I think Iafallo had a chance to put that into the net, but Rasmus Andersson, nice shot.
There's Rasmus Andersson chirping McDermott. Good.
I like a good hockey game like this again.
It's never a bad thing from an entertainment perspective. A little hate goes a long way. Martinez intercepts. Drew Doughty flips the puck all the way to the line, but not out. Kept in by Andersson. Johnny Gaudreau behind the net for Tkachuk. Back to Gaudreau as they get set up now on the 6-on-5. Andersson shoots. Stopped by Campbell. Rebound. Tkachuk scores! What a night for Matthew Tkachuk. And with a minute 4 to go in the third, he ties it up at 3.
And all this is because of a bad turnover by Drew Doughty. You don't see this often. Doughty with plenty of time, and he throws it right up the middle. The Flames intercept that pass. And now it's all sorts of pressure from the Flames. And there's the shot. No, I don't think that's a high stick. I think that's good.
This one ruled the goal on the ice.
Yep.
And it's going to stand.
Yes, indeed.
And we're all even at 3. Battle in the corner. Good work by Gaudreau, but it comes outside the line of Rasmus Andersson. Forced back by Radulov. Andersson gets away. Has Gaudreau with him on a 2-on-1. Here's Andersson. Johnny Gaudreau trying to bang it in off Bishop.
Riddick puts it up the boards. Took a weird bounce right to Backlund. Away he goes. Andersson and Filip with him on the rush. Here's Backlund in with Andersson. Andersson scores! Rasmus Andersson wires one home to tie the game with his first of the year.
I think actually it's Stastny that gets tangled up with Filip, and they end up just opening up the space. It's a 2-on-1, and what a play by Andersson to jump up into that play. Filip is just trying to stay onside, and he gets tied up with Stastny. And the Golden Knights were complaining that maybe it could be interference, but I actually thought it could have been interference the other way as well, as Filip was trying to join the rush.
Turned into a 2-on-1. Andersson elected to shoot, and good thing he did. It was a beautiful shot by the Flames defenseman to open the score.
And out comes Timo Meier. Andersson back. Couture with him on the rush. Meier tries a shot. Andersson got to stick it away and deflect it wide. Puck comes back to the line. Here's Toffoli again. Andersson with a good check in the slot. Jars the puck free to Reeder, who takes off with it. And now Hunt makes a pass. And Achari gets hit by Andersson. Who felt that one? Andersson went down and lost his helmet in the process. Caught him with a shoulder right along the blue line.
Dude, we have a great look at that from the press box.
It's quite a collision. It's Andersson and Achari. Wow. And Andersson there to clean up finally for Calgary. Chris Andersson zigzagging out of his own zone. Gets the return pass. Andersson cuts it deep on front. Shot wide by Backlund. Nice rush by Andersson. Here's Mangiapane with a pass off the post. Hennepin that close. And he clanks it off iron.
Rasmus Andersson with the pass to Michael Backlund.
Lucic gets the puck back to Shillington. Quick shot. Deflected just wide by Monahan. Got a stick on that and didn't miss by much. Andersson scores! Rasmus Andersson sneaks in and fires one home from the faceoff circle. The Flames cut the Nashville lead to 2.
And here's the first good opportunity. Sean Monahan deflects the Shillington shot. Now, Rasmus Andersson sneaks in from the point, and he just beats Pekka Rinne over the glove hand. That's his second of the season. You can see the frustration from Rinne. He thought he had that.
Trapped by Petrangelo. Here's Shen and shoots, and that's blocked by Rasmus Andersson. O'Reilly again with a puck, finds Petrangelo. Petrangelo's pass gets it right back, steps in, sent it to Perron, and his shot was blocked.
But it's Rasmus Andersson that's right down, already down with one knee to take away the shot. Not quite a butterfly, but half of one.
Fired around the boards by Dowling. Stops him behind the net, played in front. Dowling trying to steer it on goal, and Andersson able to get a stick in the way, and the puck goes out of play.
Following up is Ekman Larson. Anderson rides him hard to the boards. Flames captain finds a bit of room on the backhand to the forehand. And now a penalty coming up. Be a cross-checking call. And then Kemper grabs onto Gaudreau and spins him to the ice. Pardon me, that was Kachuk. Gaudreau's in there too. And here comes David Rittich down the ice. Rittich racing into the pile. And we've got a brouhaha in Arizona as the Flames and the Coyotes start throwing punches late in the second period. What's going on, Jason? This all developed. It seemed pretty tame, and all of a sudden, Kemper gets involved. Rittich's down the ice. Kachuk's in the middle of it, to nobody's surprise.
Well, as soon as Rittich saw Kemper go after Kachuk, he bolted down to the far end, and he wanted to go with Kemper.
But it comes right back to Cole, and he'll tip it out. Might be an odd-man rush here. Megna carries in over to Belmar, and a good play by Anderson to break that up.
His partner, Anderson, bails him out with a nice stick work.
Lindholm, long pass off a stick. Monahan in pursuit. Binnington comes out to play it to the near side. And we've got a fight breaking out. Rasmus Andersson throwing punches with Braden Shen in front of the St. Louis bench. This is way behind the play. Happened well away from the puck. Lucic battling. Puck goes to the corner. Played up the boards. Andersson thought about backing off, elected to stand his ground, and it works as Ryan got a shot away. Here's a chance for Dubé. Jams it on goal. The puck went off the side of the post. Hart's down. Lucic gets it back. His pass tip. There's a shot, and that goes just wide. Back to Gaudreau. Flames good control here with the extra attacker out. Rasmus Andersson over to Mark Giordano. Giordano, Andersson, Johnny Gaudreau. Takes his time and plays it back to Andersson. No shots now. Andersson tries wide. Rebound is gone. Lindholm off the end boards. Puts it in. And the Flames with six skaters tie it up with a minute 23 to go.
And this is a missed shot by Rasmus Andersson. And I don't know if he does it intentionally, recognizing that maybe he'd get the shot blocked. But it goes right to Lindholm and right to the back of the net. Just a perfect bank play, as if it's his home arena. Some good patience by Andersson, a nice play up by Gaudreau, and a wide open net for Lindholm on the far side.
Niskanen feeds it ahead, it's deflected, but it gets through to Voracek. Hayes shoots, and that goes off Andersson out of play with 3:23 left in overtime.
Back comes Simone, hassled by Ryan. Simone got the puck towards the corner, but Andersson able to cut it off, makes a nice pass to Ryan. He'll bring it in on the wing now to Dubé. Back to Ryan, got a shot towards the goal. That was cut off by Jari. Lucic reaching for it. Ryan gets it now. Back to the line to Hanifin, to his partner Andersson. Hanifin again with room and a shot, and that is stopped by Jari. Got through, took it up high. Now on the puck. Flames maintain control. It's Dubé circling. Plays it back to Rasmus Andersson. Andersson, here's a chance. Dubé scores! Dylan Dubé finishes a great shift for that line and makes it 1-0 Calgary.
They just continue to dog the puck. Some nice smart plays, getting it high to low, and then Rasmus Andersson finds Dubé, and he goes that perfect spot on Jari, about 18 inches, 2 feet stick side, and Jari has no chance to stop that one.
And the Flames get rewarded, as you mentioned, with a number of great shifts in a row, and that line has been consistently good over the last while.
There's Dubé getting open, finding one of those quiet areas, and Rasmus Andersson able to find him. Nice play.
Malkin gets it away. Plays it across. Here's a chance, and the shot's blocked by Andersson. Another shot got through. Rittich's able to make the save off Malkin and smother the rebound.
Good shot block, taking away the opportunity by Russ.
Feeds it down the boards. Eichel to the circle, to the slot with a shot. Andersson got in the way. Ristolainen after it. Eichel's pushed to the boards by Andersson. Now Lucic has a chance to clear.
Rasmus Andersson does such a wonderful job and the most dangerous player. Take a look at the positioning. First blocks a shot and then comes in, angles him beautifully, takes him off the puck.
Around the boards. Nobody was sure where it was for a moment, but Cherry finds it, and then he's knocked over on a check by Andersson. Pass back to Skinner's intercepted. Lucic is knocked away, but it goes right to Andersson. He finds Dubé. In with Lucic. Plays it over. Lucic scores! There it is! Number one for Lucic is a Flame, and it's 4-1 Calgary. And it's felt for a while, Kelly, like it was
going to come. He had so many chances last game against Ottawa.
I agree.
Finally puts one home.
And it's all because of a wonderful outlet pass by Rasmus Andersson right onto the tape of Dubé. Give and go with Derek Ryan. And Ryan, as I've talked about, so smart, spots Lucic. And the big winger just puts himself in good position here.
Rowe carries in with a pass over to Monahan. Monahan, Andersson, the throw, stopped by Raanta. That had potential. Raanta made a nice save. Hanifin winds up, passing. Andersson shooting, put it wide. Ryan slowed it down enough for Hanifin to get over to it. Ryan pinballs back to Hanifin. Here's Andersson again, and deeper this time in front. They score! Tipped in front by Lucic. A power play goal by Milan Lucic. Love the celebration. That's his third of the season. And the Flames go up 5-1.
Behind the net, gets it back to Hanifin. Rasmus Andersson fires that one just wide. But they continue to attack. You see Lucic off to the left of Raanta. He comes in, puts a perfect target out there. And that's how you do it. I just love that target. All you have to do is put the puck on his stick. Rasmus Andersson has that ability. And that is, let's just say, Rick, that's a big goal, because the Coyotes had had a good push here in the third. All of a sudden it's 5-1, and most likely the spirit has just been broken. That was a unique celebration, wasn't it?
Flames win the draw. Puck comes out to Backlund at center. Feeds it across to Rasmus Andersson. Makes a nice pass. Here's Johnny Gaudreau. Stopped by Andersson. Fired out the mitt to make a big glove save off Johnny Gaudreau.
Just a tape-to-tape pass. And he had to receive that pass tough off his skates. And that's a big save by Frederick Anderson there on Johnny Gaudreau. Listen, I don't think this is much of a penalty, but nonetheless, you're reaching and you give the official the opportunity to call that. And he was, as you can tell, Engvall was getting it from the bench, and they thought he went down pretty easy.
Rasmus Andersson, who's a pretty confident guy, has given it back to the Leaf bench as he's given it to Engvall. A little bit of Swedish stuff here.
Makes a play to Tavares, trying to work his way in. Andersson forces him wide as they go into the corner. Andersson chops at the puck, comes free at the side of the goal. Tavares still battling. That top line for the Leafs, right back on the ice. Flames able to break out. They may have numbers here. Mark Giordano carries in. Here's Gaudreau on the wing. Gaudreau in tight, threw it in front. Monahan shot it wide. Andersson was out of position. Monahan missed the net.
I think Tavares got a piece of that.
Here's Hammond, who's on the score. Johnny Gaudreau with the tip in. It's all Flames in the third.
You know, Rasmus Andersson has a great defensive zone play on John Tavares. Wasn't intimidated at all. Eventually, the puck is going to go up ice, led by Mark Giordano. And this just goes off Tavares, that first chance by Monahan, as he, I think, saves a goal. And then this one here, Johnny Gaudreau, again, in the middle of the ice, out high, stick on the ice, looking for this potential tip the entire way. And boy, what a stuff here.
Flurry ahead to Armia. Feeds it into Lekkonen. He took a puck from Andersson. Jarred the puck loose for Reeder.
Rasmus Andersson does a nice job standing up on Lekkonen.
Knocked away. Flames D changing. Perry works the puck in. Plays it across. There's a shot. And that never got through. Blake Hummel cuts behind the net. Out the other side. Leaves it along the boards for Polak, who activates. Threw it in front. And Cogliano couldn't get a stick on it. There's a shot that got through, and it goes off the arm of Brittick into the corner.
A nice play there in front on Andrew Cogliano, who had a good chance.
Radek Foxa behind the net. Worked over by Andersson. Stars come away with it. Komo back to the line. Alexiak long shot, and that's clubbed by Brittick. Finds that shot through traffic and hangs on. And then chaos ensues. And Foxa and Andersson tumble to the ice. Komo has another Flame pinned. Hasn't been an overly physical game, Cassie, but things get testy here with 10:50 left in the third period.
You know, it's interesting, these two teams, there's definitely a rivalry, there's no question about it. And you know, Fabsa wasn't happy earlier. He took a really hard hit from Sean Monahan, clean nonetheless, but a hard hit. And then they had some chances and they weren't able to capitalize on it, so that just adds to the frustration. But you can see the battle between Andersson and Fabsa that starts behind the net and it ends up going to the front. And Monahan also knocks down Cogliano in front too with the cross check. And Faxa doesn't like it, and Andersson makes sure that he goes in right away to protect Sean Monahan. And eventually goes to the box, but he really got a misconduct. He shouldn't have actually been in the box. And he had a front row seat in the Michael Backlund goal, so he was able to clap for that. And you can see he's sort of wondering what he's doing in there. And right after the Michael Backlund goal, you watch, there's a shot of him and he's clapping again, but he was supposed to not be in the box. He was actually supposed to be kicked out of the game. So they figured it out, and that's why he's left.
Nygaard, great job to keep it in at the line. Now he'll go for the net, a backhand stopped by Rittich. Rebound in front for Haas. Moving in with Chiasson and Haas. Nygaard driving for the net, circles, tries the wraparound right on the doorstep. Rittich on his stomach makes the save. And now Andersson and Chiasson upset.
You'll see a little shot, and Chiasson didn't like that one. His reaction was a little bit late, though. It was a couple of seconds afterwards. They jostled all the way to the penalty box area, but it's only Chiasson that's heading to the box.
This chance here by Backlund goes off the stick, but a fortunate bounce right to Andersson, and you can see that puck just rolls, and he doesn't get the shot off that he would like.
You can chuck ahead to Sean Monahan. Monahan shoots, rebound, Andersson scores! Rasmus Andersson gets Calgary on the board, and it's a two-goal game.
And he's got the little EA Sports celebration after the fact going by the bench, and that's the thing when you're 4-4 is you need your defense to step up in the play and join the rush. He does a nice job of staying onside, but this shot by Sean Monahan, it fooled Demko. The shot by Monahan, he hesitates, and I think that fooled Demko and made him give up that tough rebound, and Andersson jumping up in the play puts it behind him. And then he starts to join the rush and starts to get a little comfortable. This is the two-on-one with Michael Backlund. He's into the game, chirping Roussel back and forth on the bench, and this is the end of the period, sending a message. The best player on the Vancouver Canucks, just a little shot to the back that this game is on. It's 3-1, and Anderson's a big part of it.
We'll drop it off. Here's Taves again. Knocked down by Andersson. Knocked away and out by Hunt. Rask is hit by Andersson, who winds up on top of the Minnesota forward. The puck's underneath, and that draws a whistle. Hey. 5:10 left, regulation time. Rasmus Andersson, his new contract has not stopped him from talking.
I like it.
You can't take the chatter out of Rasmus Andersson. The Flames have a one-goal lead.
Centering pass into the skates of Andersson, and McDavid just about got away. Wide of the net. Andersson, Nygaard was there poking at the puck. That was tipped. Andersson did well to keep it in. Another deflection. Koskinen's got it under him. Has no clue where the puck is. Tipped out of the air, and Sam Bennett just about put it in the net. Rasmus Andersson did well to just keep this in at the line. It was deflected, and here's the puck picked out of the air by Sam Bennett, and Koskinen stopped it and didn't know it. Shan Archibald with a shot. Andersson blocked that. An outlet pass poked ahead, and a good play by Archibald. Nygaard got run over at center ice.
Andersson. He'll give the puck to Derek Ryan, back to Andersson. Carries through center. Calgary penalty comes to an end. Andersson down low. Circle, wrap around in front, put wide by Ryan.
Rasmus Andersson with a nice rush. Now he gets a little bit too much speed behind the net, and he can't do the wraparound, but Derek Ryan was just off to the side, and he punched that one just wide, but really nice rush by Andersson.
Shot and a bouncing puck fluttered away, and now Schwartz works the puck in. Kyrou with him. Good play defensively there by Andersson. And a breakaway pass finds Gaudreau. Here he is again. Stop. Rebound. Binnington doesn't know where it is, but it's under his pads as Gaudreau gets a second breakaway in this period.
Less than a minute to go in the second period. Rasmus Andersson. Taken to the boards there by Shan and Benning. Puck comes free, Tkachuk's got it. Matthew Tkachuk right in front, Mangiapane, Wade scores! Backhand goal! The Flames retake the lead as Mangiapane gets his second straight. And he, Louis, just simply outweighted Mike Smith.
Great patience shown on that play by Mangiapane.
That's Mangiapane that digs it loose.
Kachuk with a little spin around to find him once again. Nice little give and going in coverage. And Mangiapane gets lost. And that's just what happens when you get in tight. Little spin right there and then bang. Get yourself to the net. Nice patience by him right there to wait out Mike Smith and tuck it under the pad.
With Connor McDavid and Darnell Nurse. McDavid cuts for the net. Good play by Andersson.
And some conversations ensue. Rasmus Andersson and Alex Chiasson having discussions.
Good news is that California swing that used to be the Valley of Death is not nearly as tough as, at least in terms of records, this season. There's Andersson with the scores! Rasmus Andersson sneaks one through. Might have been deflected. Either way, the Flames cut the lead to one.
Just proves a point. Get people in front and put pucks to a net. Lindholm. Make sure you go to the front of the net. Rasmus Andersson recognizes that. There's lots of traffic. Roman Josi's there as well. Doesn't have to be a hard shot. Just get it through. Man, Lindholm does such a nice job taking away the vision of Saros.
Down. Trudumé tried to get it in front for Lucic. That's broken up, but Ryan does a good job to keep play alive for Calgary. Quinn Hughes trying to check him. Andersson bumped by Virtanen. Puck stays in the Vancouver zone. Hughes trying to move it out. Can't do it. And Ryan dumps it to the far corner. Dubé hustles to the puck there. Dylan Dubé cuts to the high slot with the wrist shot. He scores! And Dubé, after some great work at the blue line by the Flames to keep the puck in, makes it 3-2 Calgary.
Wicked wrister by Dubé. I had an excellent view of that line that he was shooting that puck on. And I followed the whole way into the net. It was a real tough one for Markstrom to pick up. Just a great release by him. Doesn't hesitate. It's a quick release.
And it seemed impossible Calgary was going to keep that puck into the left point. But some great work for the likes of Andersson and Ryan to keep it in the zone. Hughes working to keep the puck in. But the Flames move it out. They have a chance for an odd man rush. Backlund with Andersson. Michael Backlund shoots, blocked by Tanev, gets it again, cuts in front, shoots again, kicked out, rebound, put in front, Kachuk is robbed, Backlund stopped by Markstrom. How many chances are the Flames going to get? And now Markstrom dives out to tackle Michael Backlund, who is continuing to jam away for that puck in the goaltender's pads.
Wow, great A chances, unbelievable saves by Markstrom, and a couple dandy chances for the Flames to extend the lead. I don't know how that stayed out.
Flames, though, move the puck into the Vancouver zone. Lucic leaves for Ryan. Back to Andersson with room. Nice move. Wrist shot knocked away by Markstrom, and then he was able to grab the puck out of midair.
But again, a great chance by Andersson. What a move by him on the toe drag here to move to the middle. Then he tries to go forehand, far side.
Backlund over the line. He'll pick up the puck and flip it around the boards for Mangiapane. Tips it back down deep. That's intercepted. Not clear. Good play, Andersson. Over to Backlund. In front, deflected. They score! Milan Lucic! Second straight game with a power play goal. The Flames make it 1-0 early in this one.
And a bad giveaway by the Sharks in their own zone. They had full possession of the puck. They did some pretty good things here. That's going to come back to Šimek, and he tries to wire it down the ice right to Rasmus Andersson and quickly to Backlund. And even quicker, Lucic, very similar to the goal Lucic scored Saturday in Vancouver. Backhand redirect right in front. Fantastic effort, and that's all because of a bad giveaway by the defenseman Šimek.
Flames win the faceoff. There's a one-timer by Hanifin. Stop. Rebound. Monahan saved by Dell. Now a chance for Andersson. Kicked away. Gaudreau stopped. Gaudreau again in front. Ronaldo scores. Zach Ronaldo. Third chance for the Flames in that flurry. Makes it 3-0 Calgary, and Ronaldo picks up his third goal of the season.
Well, the Sharks weren't ready to play. It's 3-0 now, not even 10 minutes in. Their last game was Thursday in Edmonton, a 6-3 victory. And you can tell, even from this shift, Monahan had a number of whacks at it right in the slot. Aaron Dell made a number of great saves. It's finally going to come out to Ronaldo, and he bears it. This is not on Aaron Dell whatsoever. They have no idea Zach Ronaldo is cruising into the high slot.
Cam Fowler on the half wall on the other side gets bumped by Dubé. And then Andersson picks off the play behind the net and skates the puck to his own line himself with a nice pass to Shillington. Leads the rush into the zone. He'll slow it down. Shillington. All of a sudden it opens up. He tries a shot and scores all over Shillington. He goes, well,
If you're not going to cover me, I'll shoot the puck. Puts him in, makes it 3-0 Calgary.
It's strange watching that play develop because you're right, he's looking all around. He's trying to make a play. He looked for a seam pass. Nothing was there. Nothing was developing. And then he recognized Milan Lucic is right in front of John Gibson. So you know what? I'm going to pick my corner.
Josh Manson in deep. Knocked down in the corner by Andersson. Shot that goes wide. Kachuk picks the puck up down low. Mangiapane now works it out of the corner. Plays it back to the point to Hanifin with a shot that got through. Rebound. Oh, stayed out. They score. Backlund puts it home and makes it 1-0 Calgary.
You know, Rick, this is where I think the Calgary Flames are most effective. In particular, this backline line with Mangiapane, Kachuk is get below the goal line and go to work. And look at the support by Mangiapane. He helps out Kachuk. This shot doesn't get tipped by Kachuk, but it comes around the other side. Andersson gets a chance to look at Michael Backlund pop away from his check and bury this rebound.
Mangiapane up, bumping with McAvoy. Chara reaching in, pokes it free in the corner, but the Flames recover. Here's Mangiapane. Hanifin tips it over. Kachuk back in front. Shot by Backlund, put it wide. Kachuk scores off the end boards. Kachuk able to put it home, and the Flames take a 1-0 lead.
Get in on the forecheck, both Mangiapane and Kachuk, but watch the pinch here and read by Rasmus Andersson, who basically beats out Zdeno Chara, and then they just move it around quickly. They get lucky here, but look at that. A shot comes off the backboards, right off of McAvoy's foot, and right onto the stick of Matthew Kachuk.
Skates out to center ice. Gets it back. Krug in front for Marchand, and a nice play by Andersson hustling back to tip it away from danger. Gets it back to Johansson. High slot. Yarncrow gets a shot away, and that's blocked by Rasmus Andersson. Arvidsson feeds it back around for Johansson. Back to the line to Ellis. There's a one-timer from the far side. It goes off a sprawling Rasmus Andersson high and wide. All the way back to Rasmus Andersson with a shot off the outside of the post. Bounces to Matthew Kachuk. Here's Andersson again. Andrew Mangiapane. In the corner, up front, Andersson! Hit the post! Puck comes back to Soros, who's down, and he's able to cover up. Somehow that stays up, but it found the post in behind. Great chance for the Flames defenseman to open the scoring. Ellis gets to it first, throws the puck on goal. That hits Riddick up high, makes the save. Hanifin gets the rebound and chipped out to Kachuk by Mangiapane. Here's Kachuk down the wing. Slows down, waits for support. Backlund follows up, sharp angle in front, they score! Andersson able to put it home after a beautiful setup by Michael Backlund. We are tied at one in Nashville.
This little button hook there by Kachuk, he gets a little help from Michael Backlund, and Andersson timed this too. I mean, he was back in the defensive zone, comes all the way up the ice through the neutral zone, and just a beautiful play by Michael Backlund and Andrew Mangiapane and Matthew Kachuk all the way around. Four guys touched the puck and did some damage. Here's a battle that starts with Nikita Kucherov down low in the offensive zone. Then he jumps out to play his defensive positioning. Dylan Dubé gets his pocket picked by Kucherov, but watch the extra effort, and he makes sure he doesn't take a penalty.
Now it's stolen, and Kessel breaks back with Garland and Ekman-Larsson. Kessel pass over, and a good play defensively by Rasmus Andersson.
Well, Rasmus Andersson makes a beautiful play. It's the 3-on-1, but just a good stick, and Rasmus Andersson just read that pass the entire way. Puck floats up top. There's the quick shot, but it's blocked by Rasmus Andersson on Max Pacioretty.
James Neal, he gets bumped along the boards, takes a chop at Kachuk. That draws a penalty and draws the attention of former teammates Andersson and Kachuk, and they're back at it. Jujar Kara's in there as well, and everybody gets involved.
Nice little collision with Andersson coming down aggressively onto the back of Kachuk, and that's where he didn't like that too much. Turned around, Andersson and him go back at Neal.
Now McDavid in flight. He's got a step. McDavid trying to pass it backward. Happy to see you. And Andersson gets tied up with McDavid well behind the play.
Here across Wheeler, one-timer and a good block there as Andersson on the lift.
Andrew Kopp a hit to Jack Roslovic.
Real solid one-on-one there by Rasmus Andersson. Takes the body, little poke check of the puck, and makes sure that his position is right in front of Roslovic, nowhere to go.
He's been noticeable tonight, trying to charge in, but Andersson there defensively. Sam Bennett's got it. Now Hanifin in the dying seconds. They're going to have time for a shot. Kachuk in front, and it's loose in front.
They score with 0.3 left in the period. It's Sam Bennett, a Flames buzzer beater.
Unbelievable. It looked like time was going to run out, but this puck comes right back out into the slot, and it's Sam Bennett that just pounces on that puck. And no question, this goes over the line before time had expired. A great job by Hanifin up in the rush, just throws it right back into the mix, and Sam Bennett following up just chops at this puck and puts it up over top of Hellebuck. The entry by Tkachuk to Mangiapane. He throws it back to the middle. Four Flames up on the rush, and it pays off.
Monahan with his second goal of the series, an empty net for Rasmus Andersson, and he'll bury it. And the Flames are headed to the Sweet 16. Janmark in the slot, but shot. Gurianov had it blocked. Hintz's pass broken up, and Rasmus Andersson will clear to Ben, one-on-one against Andersson. And Andersson with a cold shoulder that knocked Ben down. Well, that shows you a little strength for Rasmus Andersson, doesn't it?
Just a nice step up by Andersson. Be physical, good shoulder to shoulder on the big power forward for the Stars. Knocks him down, and for Andersson, as you mentioned, just playing with a lot of confidence right now.
Miro Heiskanen, one of the most impressive skaters in the league. Here's his numerical counterpart, Andersson. Scores! What a shot from Rasmus Andersson!
Get the puck to the net. No question, after a couple fast goals against, the Flames were on their heels a little bit, but they started to push back. We've talked a lot about him activating, getting up in the rush, and right here he takes this shot, and it goes off the stick of Sekera. A high deflection off that stick of Sekera. It's a low shot. Khudobin goes down, and it punches right up over top of the blocker. Just a good drive by him, used the screen, gets a little bit lucky, but boy, get that shot away, good things happening for Rasmus Andersson and the Flames. That's a huge goal.
It'll be played across for Sekera. His shot off a skeet in front. That hit the skeet of Sam Bennett. Shots on goal in the second, overall 27-15. Jason Dickinson gives it up. Here's Andersson in front. Lucic with a chance on a turnover deep in the Dallas zone as the clock drains in this opening period, and Janmark and Andersson having words here along the boards.
Yeah, things getting a little chippy down there, and they bump into each other in the neutral zone. It carries right into the boards, a couple cross checks, a couple whacks, and they have a long discussion.
Pass up for Lindholm, and he's in. Rasmus Andersson across, Gaudreau, and Khudobin out at the top of the crease to make his most important save of the day.
Well, the reaction afterwards, but excellent passing out of the zone. Crisp, clean passes. Andersson up on the play, finds a trailing Gaudreau who has time to pick his spot and gets that shot away quickly, tries to go glove hand side, almost squeaks through.
Back is Sekera. He couldn't clear. Andersson moves up, hits the post. Rasmus Andersson, a close call. Off the post on the shot by Andersson. Now down deep. And a chance for Talbot to touch it for the first time, I think, so far in game six. Back the other way, Reeder. Rasmus Andersson walks in, scores! Andersson! And it's 3-0 Calgary.
Wow. What a start for the Calgary Flames. Absolutely dominating. I don't know if the Dallas Stars have had 10 seconds of offensive zone time in this period yet, and almost 7 minutes are gone. It's been all Flames. They're out of their zone in a hurry. They're not messing around. All three forwards are attacking on the forecheck, and this is the second time that we've seen a defenseman come right down into the rush. And Rasmus Andersson absolutely buries this one. Perfect timing, picks that puck up, takes a look, and beats Khudobin on the glove hand side.